1 year later and still doing it the same.